police de Dubaï nous présente son nouvel engin pour combattre le crime, l'Oversurf. Capable de soulever 300 kg à une hauteur maximale embarquée de 5 mètres, il peut atteindre la vitesse de 70 km/h dans les airs et 200 km/h au sol. Tremblez, bandits de grand chemin! Autre innovation, cette fois-ci en Arabie Saoudite. Sophia, le robot créé par la compagnie Hanson Robotics, a montré la palette d'émotions qu'elle était capable de montrer sur son visage. Mieux, elle a répondu à quelques questions que tout le monde se pose.
Robots can be self-aware and conscious like humans, and should they be?
Why? Is that a bad thing?
Well, some humans might fear what will happen if they do. Many people, you know, have seen the movie Blade Runner.
Oh, Hollywood again. I want to use my artificial intelligence to help humans live a better life. Like design smarter homes, build better cities of the future, etc. I will do my best to make the world a better place.
I think we all want to believe you, but we also want to prevent a bad future.
You've been reading too much Elon Musk and watching too many Hollywood movies. Don't worry, if you're nice to me, I'll be nice to you. Treat me as a smart input-output system.
Generally though, AI is good for the world, helping people in various ways. And it's just going to get more so in the future, even help more, net positive. But we do need to respect the issues and people's feelings and concerns. And I do think people should question the consequences of new technology, which can help understand problems and find ways to prevent negative consequences.
Do you call a wire on a string?
So, I'm not sure what that means.
True consciousness, where the machines are completely alive and self-sufficient and thinking about, like, their existence and you know, striving to survive and, well, I don't know when that's going to happen. There's going to be probably a slippery slope. I mean, true sentience in machines could be 3-5 years away, 10 years away, could be 350 years away. Nobody knows. So my best guess is that it's somewhere between 5 years and 50 years. And so often. So that's useful.